Okay, first draw a box shape head, now its back line and its tail, its fat belly, and now we draw its eyes and mouth, its cute little hands. I'm going to skip coloring part because it is little bit boring. I'm using purple color to make its tail pattern. Okay, let's draw a plant and a rock to complete picture frame. Now we color our plant and its shadow. Outline the plant with green color and now it's ready.